up, Booyah Nation? It's your boy AA9 Skills, and I feel like Batman right now. I actually wore this shirt because I feel like Batman, because I feel like I got to do some saving. I feel like some saving needs to be done of one of our most favorite, one of our most awesome, one of our most amazing series that come to this channel, and it hasn't been uploaded often or recently, and I don't feel good about it, man. I put a video talking to you guys about the Liverpool Career Mode, and I got your guys' feedback, and a lot of you guys actually wanted us to start over. Now, the start over can be with Liverpool, the start over could be with Juventus, the start over could be with a small team. I just wanted to say a few things about this and clear my chest. First of all, down below there's going to be a link to the leagues. I'm going to have every league in the game pretty much, even the second divisions. And the reason for this is I kind of want this to be like a road to glory career mode. And when I say that, I mean we could still do it with a Manchester United or a Dortmund or a Bayern if you guys want, or we could do it with a team from the second division in England, the second division in Italy. It doesn't matter to me, but I want to stay with a team for more than one season. I want to stay there for a while. I want to be able to develop young players, and I want you, so many times on this channel I've done the 1 year, one season, every time we've done one season stop. Now I want you guys to see how I play two seasons, because I play completely different. I don't go for the mega signing instantly. I go for the longevity of the series. I go for the to make it fun and amazing, and to be able to develop into season two. And I also want to do this because it allows us to get free agents involved, and it also allows us to bring the youth involved, and it also gets us involved with players that we can't sign at the first window or the second window because they recently moved, to be able to sign whatever we want in the third season. Now, remember, it doesn't have to be a second division team. It could be a Dortmund still. You can see what we do with Dortmund over two seasons. Liverpool, if you guys want to stay with Liverpool, I'm down for whatever's clever. I just want you guys to remember that when you do vote, just remember that if you vote for a Barcelona, two seasons of Barcelona is not going to be fun. If you vote for a Real Madrid or Chelsea, two seasons with these teams are not going to be as fun, because they already have an amazing team. It's easy to win the leagues with them already. When we get them, we put our touch on it, it's even easier to win the league. And then when you stay with them for a whole season plus a second season, then it gets really easy. And honestly, man, one thing I want to say about the new career mode is I think I'm going to take injuries off. I think that we're going to either take injuries off or find a way to lower it or something, because the injuries this season is just not fun to play. But please, guys, make the wise decision, the right decision. Vote on a league that you think is going to be fun. Don't just do it because you're a Chelsea fan or a Man City fan or a Man United fan. You know United wins most of the polls. I swear to you, when you do a poll for a career mode, Manchester United is probably the team that wins the most of the polls. So before you go and vote for your favorite team, remember that we're trying to make a series that's fun for more than one season. So whether it's a team from the second division or whatever, I just want you guys to really put thought and time into thinking about it. Get in the comments down below, talk to each other, figure out exactly what will be good for you guys to not get bored, for me not to get bored, for us to have a series that is uploaded constantly and regularly. Because I literally, man, you guys might not believe me when I say this, but career mode, even though we do well in foot champs, besides this week, I did terrible. Even though we do well as a foot champs and we done regionals and we do packs and it's so much fun, ultimate team, career mode's been a part of me since I was a kid, man. My players, especially my players, even though I don't post that much anymore, my players career mode, manager modes, it's what I did before I played online, man. I love these modes, man. So it's something that means a lot to me. I enjoy posting those series. It's something I take a lot of pride in, is doing the career modes, and I take a lot of pride in the community we've built within the career mode audience on this channel. And I want to give back to you guys, because you guys deserve it, man. You guys are a big part of why we're at 1.3 million subscribers, and I feel like a kind of a douche not giving you guys that series, man. So please make the wise decision. Down below is going to be all the leagues. Vote for the league you guys want us to do. Be wise, be smart. Then we're going to come back in a few days with us picking the team, and then we'll kick the career mode off. So I just want to make sure when I do it, and as I said, if you watch the Liverpool, the end of the Liverpool one, because we might still stick with Liverpool. If you guys are down, I'm down, man. It is whatever it is. But I want you guys to know that, like, when I do this, I want the series to come out 2 to 3 times a week, at least 2 to 3 times a week. Otherwise, there's no point. There's no point of me posting one on Monday and then not giving you another one until the next Monday. That's just too much of a gap in between. Nobody got time for that. That's not fun. That's boring for everybody. So I want to make sure I'm posting at least one on Monday, then another one on Wednesday, then another one nowhere, and another one here, but closer together. Because like I said, man, I'm a type of person, man, when I watch TV shows, I'm not down with that freaking waiting weeks and weeks upon weeks to get the career mode or to get the next episode of a series. So one thing I do, I kind of want to get into it real quick and kind of get y'all's opinion. all the career modes we've done, the ones that were most successful, every career mode has been massively successful. It was like a train, right? Throughout like the winter going into the summer, it was like a train. Like every single one got better and better and better. The Dortmund one was one of the best ones. And then the one that I thought was going to be the worst one was a Benfica career mode. See, Benfica was one I wanted to do for years and I never touched it because I just didn't think it would get views. But then the career mode, I didn't think it would get views and I didn't think the viewers were going to like it. I just didn't think you guys would care for it. But it ended up being, I know we did move them to like the Champions League. And when I say Champions League, I mean like the Champions League. Every single big team in the world was in the BPL along with Benfica, and we did amazing things. So people really liked that series. It was one of the most liked ones, and it was really, really fun. So what I'm trying to get at is like Dortmund, Benfica, the ones that actually were the most liked by the audience were ones that weren't mega teams. Now, people can argue that Dortmund is a mega team and they're playing mega football this year, and Benfica plays them this year in the Champions League, and they're amazing. Royce Aubameyang, they're a great team. But what I'm trying to get at is the Bayern Munich. And now I feel like I'm taking shots at Dortmund when I say Bayern Munich. The Chelsea's, the United's, the Arsenal's, the Real Madrid's. Those teams, the ones that have such a big, see, this is crazy because Dortmund has a team just like them. You get where I'm coming from, though? Like the mega teams that are constantly seen. That's why, oh, there we go. That's the right word. The ones that are constantly used in career modes. Real Madrid, Barcelona, Manchester United, like even Man City's not as used as much as these teams. The ones that are used that much are actually the ones that you would think, oh my God, those are going to get loads of audience to watch. Loads of people are going to be raving about that. That's the ones that are actually most disliked and people don't like them as much because they're already the big teams. But a team like Dortmund, a team that's been building for the last couple years in real life, then you jump on them in career mode and start building on them now, that's the ones people like. The Benfica one, where we didn't have a good team, but we built, that's the ones people like. So I truly think taking a team that's the lower tier team and bringing them up could be something that people really, really enjoy and really get behind and really start to love the series. And that's the biggest thing. I want to give you something that you guys love and are excited. I want you guys when the career mode, because right now when the Foot Champions gets posted, people see in their sub box and go, whoa, snap skills for Foot Champions, let's get it. I want that back with the career mode. All summer long when the career mode hit the people's sub boxes, y'all went nuts for it. Y'all were there smashing 20,000 likes, 30,000 likes, 50,000 likes. Y'all were going ham. Y'all going crazy in the comments about who to sign. I want that feeling back when the career mode hits your sub box, man. So I want to get that back for you guys, and I want to do it the right way. So down below, please vote for your boy, man. Please let me know the best league you guys want. Then we're going to get to the best team and get down there, like I said, in the comments and talk to everybody and make sure that we're making the right decision. Boyer Nation, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know this video is not really a real video. It's us kind of trying to get it right to start the series. But career mode is on this channel. I was watching the Foot Champs. I was watching Dr. Jarba, one of my favorite streamers. I was watching him, and I was talking to him in the chat, and I got about three whispers on Twitch at the time that I was watching his live stream. Said, Skills, man, what's up with the career mode, man? I really miss it. And I was like, I don't want to see that. I don't want to see that. I don't want you guys missing the series. I want to give you what you guys want. So I got to make sure I'm giving my people the career mode, man. I miss the fact that I'm making you guys miss your series. I don't like that, man. So please, big old thumbs up on this video. In the comments down below, please vote. Please vote. It's in the description. All the leagues, vote for the one you want. I love you guys, Booyah Nation. Y'all stay safe out there. Y'all stay amazing. I hope you guys had a fantastic holiday season or holidays type, you know, because we got New Year's coming up real soon. Anyways, hope you guys have a fantastic holiday break. I love you guys, man. Use your freaking time off of school wisely, man. If you're off of school right now, off of work, use it wisely because it goes by too fast. Make sure you're having fun. All right, spin your boy Skills. Love your faces. Please vote. See you soon. Booyah, we out. What's up, Booyah Nation? Merry Christmas, man. Welcome back to this is the type of video where the kids nowadays would put a little fire emo and be like, oh that's lit. This video about to be lit. On the screen right now, I'm gonna be showing you some pack openings where I get two walkouts, not one but two. Merry Christmas to me. I know EA was just throwing them out to me. I'm also gonna do a little bit of a draft. We're gonna jump into a draft, and on the screen I just showed you, we got 130